Jeff Brule on the downhill. Here he comes.